Now, overnight, a train bridge in western Iowa collapsed under the pressure of the high water. This bridge connects South Dakota and Iowa near Sioux City. It crosses the Big Sioux River, which is currently in major flood stage, reaching record high water levels.